first time I saw Blade Runner, I was probably 13. And then I didn't see it for years, and then it started turning up as a reference point in a lot of music and other films that I really loved. I found myself coming back to it. It's almost like an adjective of describing this needs to be more Blade Runner. It's trying to get a mood and an atmosphere that film soundtrack with the Vangelis score captures so well. You want to get that feeling of the rain and the dirt and the artificial lights and the sort of loneliness. That's something that you always want to draw from. There's one scene in particular that I really like, and it's in the apartment, and there's a piano piece that plays. It's really beautiful, but the piano's got a lot of flanger and chorus effects on it, so the pitch is going up and down. It's very disorientating, and it's kind of like the memory coming back of another time filtered through this new landscape. That's definitely something that I find inspiring with my own music, yeah.